Workmen propped up the house with strong poles and laid rails through the garden. Meanwhile, Donald and Douglas arrived. "Dinner, fast yourself, Thomas. We'll soon have you back on the rails," they laughed. Donald and Douglas, puffing hard, managed to haul Thomas back to safety. Bits of fencing, the bush, and a broken window frame festooned his front, which was badly twisted. The twins laughed and left him. Thomas was in disgrace.